I'm so glad you came. Thank you.
It seems your efforts have not been entirely in vain, but have produced some rather surprising results. Well, not surprising, but...
Confusing. Confusing. After castigating me as a widow, a harlot, a fool, a mad woman, anything and everything. Suddenly, shortly after we killed his brother-in-law, Amos Lansing wants to talk. He sent word via an intermediary.
Mr. Jones.
Even that crazy old fool said not to trust any of it.
Which is why we need you. You're to help keep Mrs. Leclerc protected during the meeting at Blackwater.
I shouldn't imagine they would kill us in broad daylight, but you never know. I never imagined they'd kill my husband, nor turn me into a fugitive. Anyway, friends, shall we go? Today may go any number of ways, but I want to make sure once the shooting starts, all of them end up dead.
One of you drive the wagon, the other keep guard.
Thank you. All of you. This means... Well, it means something. I don't know exactly what yet, but...
I don't think any of us think Mr. Lansing has become a saint, madam, but... Perhaps we should hear him out.
Perhaps.
Would you kindly take us to Blackwater?
I do confess, this is a most strange appointment.
Like I said, I would be much more comfortable going as your emissary, ma'am.
And I said I wanted to hear what he had to say. To look him in the eye when he was saying it.
Is that all you want?
Let's just see.
Is this way.
In the middle of town. Of course. Very good, Mr. Lansing. Tells everyone he's the boss now. Keeps me from acting too crazy.
You got hide up on the roofs or stay down here. Just make sure we don't get killed.
Just make sure if we do get killed, everyone dies.
No, just make sure we aren't both killed.
Come along, Mr. Horner.
Hey, come on, move it.
Play us. Thank you.
Take this. I'll be back. Let's go. Well, hello, darling.
Good to see you, Mr. Lance.
You too. Jessica! How lovely to see you. Why, it's been a long
time? No, it hasn't. Not compared with all eternity.
Well, Jessica, I miss Philip every day. Awful what happened to him. Quite terrible, but you seem... My dear, you seem under the misapprehension that I had something to do with his demise.
You, your wife, or your business partner. At least one of you did. And your brother-in-law. But he's dead.
Well, he was a bad man. I'm glad he was killed.
Sure. It cleans up your mess, doesn't it?
You don't seem quite well, my dear.
I'm not. I am destroyed with grief.
Oh, of course. Yeah, life can be terrible, but... Well, there is a business matter that we need to discuss.
Oh, sure there is.
Well, you see, he and I had an agreement. In the event one of us died, the other took control of the business in exchange for a nominal sum.
You lie, sir.
You signed last year. The document lies with Mr. Shaw there. He also has your money. $500.
My husband's property was worth 100 times that. You thief! You murderous thief!
Madam Leclerc, I will ask you to watch your manners. I have good standing in this town.
Oh, you do, do you?
I am a man of impeccable morality.
Oh, well, then you have little to fear of death. You god-awful swine.
some of you to stay with Mrs. LeClerc. Make your choices quick.
Business. Nothing whatsoever. He was blackmailing me, Mr. Lansing was.
I always knew you were a lowlife, Mr. Shaw.
Yeah, but not a murderer.
I don't know about that. Give me the papers.
Oh, yeah.
A forged.
Yes, forged.
Get the hell out of my sight, you pathetic lowlife. All right, better go rescue Mrs. LeClerc.
More coming. We should meet the others.
Dead as hell.
Thank you.
This is a good spot. Pull up. I'll take it from here. Here are the documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.
I don't need to see them.
No, I don't suppose you do. Although there's a...
There's Grace Lansing, but she will have to wait. And also, we have to decide how we're going to clear all our names and extricate ourselves from the mess we have uncovered.
Not sure the state authorities take too kindly to revenge killings, madam.
No, I'm sure they don't. But that's a problem for another day. Because right now, that little plot is over. And my husband has been avenged. My friends, my true friends. I owe you more than words can say. Thank you. And should our paths cross again, and... Well, I'm sure they may. But right now, I need to make myself scarce. And I recommend that you all do your best not to get into too much additional trouble. That's your business. My poor husband... He deserves so much better than this, but this is what he got. And this is what we all got. Drive on, Mr. Horlick.